AI generated art is it to capture something like a code?